Very good morning. Today I am going to be teach exercise 2.4, problem number 5. In what time will rupees 16,500 amount to rupees 22,935 at 13% per annum? So in this problem they have to given the principal amount of 16,500 and amount to means that is amount. So A value is 22,935 and the percentage value, 13% is R value. So you have to find the value of N. So in question, in what time they have to ask. So you have to find N value. Okay, let us see the solution. See the solution for the problem of problem number 5. A equal to rupees 22,935 and P is equal to rupees 16,500 and R equal to 13% and you have to find N. In what time they have to ask, so you have to find N value. What time means time is represented as N. So you have to find N. So what is the formula in amount formula? A equal to P plus I. So amount equal to principal plus simple interest. So you know the value of A and P. So you have to find the value of I, simple interest. So I is equal to A minus P. Okay. I is equal to 22,935. A value minus P value is what? 16,500. So you subtract and get the answer is I. So I is equal to rupees 6,435. Next you are going to be find value of N, you know. So you know the formula is simple interest formula is what? PNR by 100. So you substitute the value of I value 6,435 and P value is 16,500 and N value and R value by 100. So you have to find N. So I am going to be cancel 0 and 0, numerator and denominator. After that, here 6,435 is there. So I need value of N. I have to find the value of N. So the numerator value 165 and 13 comes to this side is divide. So I am going to be written 6,435 divided by 16. So 165 into 13. So I am going to be cancel using 5 table. I am going to be cancel and get the answer N is equal to 3 years. See the second, sixth problem is same as the fifth problem. So see the problem, in what time will rupees 17,800 amount to rupees 19,936 at 6% per annum? So here also they have to given A value, P value and then you have to find N and R value they have to given. So see the solution for the problem. See the problem, so A value 19,936 and P value is 17,800 and R value is 6%. You are going to be find N. N means time. So A is equal to P plus I. I am substituting A and P value. I am getting the answer is I is 2,136. So next I am going to be use the formula for the simple interest. I is equal to PNR by 100. I am substituting the value of PR and I value. I am going to be find N value. So I am going to be 2,136 divided by the numerator value 178 and 6 come to this side is divide. So I am going to be cancel in 6 table and 178 table. I am getting the answer N is equal to 2 years. So this is the same as the 5th problem. Okay. See the 7th problem of this exercise. A sum of rupees 48,000 was lent out at a simple interest and at the end of 2 years and 3 months. The total amount was rupees 55,560. Find the rate of interest per year. So you have to find this problem R. Okay, find rate of interest means you have find R value. So sum amount to sum of rupees 48,000 means that is P value, principal value. And then 2 years and 3 months they have to given N. N equal to 2 years and 3 months. You have to convert this value into the into years. Okay, 2 years and 3 months, month and years they have to given. You have to convert this term into years form. After that, the total amount means that is P value. Total amount means that is A value. 55,560 is P value and sum of means that is P value. Let us see the solution. Students, see the problem number 7. A value is 55,560 and P value is 48,000 and N equal to 2 years and 3 months. So I am going to be convert this 2 years and 3 months into the form of years. So 2 years means you have to write it in the form of mixed fraction form. So 2 years into 3 by 12. Why I am going to be write it in the form of 3 months is in how many month in a year? 12 month is there. So in 3 month, 12 year is there. So 12 month is there, 3 month, 12 month is there, so 3 by 12. So I'm going to be cancel and get the answer is 2, 1 by 4. So I'm going to be the form of, this is the form of mixed fraction, convert into the form of fraction form. So I'm going to be multiply and get the answer is 9 by 4, yes. So I'm using the formula A is equal to PI. So I know the value of A and P. So substituting and get the answer I value. I is equal to rupees 7,560. After that, I have to find R value. No. So I'm using the formula for the simple interest PNR by 100. So substitute the value of P, N, and I. So substitute and get the answer R equal to 7%. Okay.